அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். வெல்கம் ஆல் மை பிரதர்ஸ் அண்ட் சிஸ்டர்ஸ். டுடே வி ஆர் டிஸ்கஸிங் அபவுட் த டாபிக் ஃபார் இன்டர்நேஷனல் ஒலிம்பிக்ஸ். திஸ் டாபிக் இஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் டாபிக் ஃபார் ஆல் காம்படிட்டிவ் எக்ஸாம்ஸ். ஸோ டோன்ட் ஸ்கிப் த வீடியோ, ட்ரை டு வாட்ச் என்டையர் வீடியோ. ஆஃப்டர் வாட்சிங் திஸ் வீடியோ யூ வில் கெட் மோர் இன்ஃபர்மேஷன் ஃப்ரம் திஸ் வீடியோ. சப்ஸ்கிரைப் அவர் யூடியூப் சேனல் டைம் டு சேவ். இஃப் யூ ஆர் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட் டு ஜாயின் அவர் ஃபேஸ்புக் அண்ட் டெலகிராம் குரூப் மீன்ஸ் லிங்க்ஸ் ஆர் அவைலபிள் இன் டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷன் பாக்ஸ். India medals in 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Totally 7 medals, 1 gold, 2 silver and 4 bronze medal. Neeraj Chopra belongs to which sports? Javelin thrower. And PV Sindhu belongs to badminton. Indian hockey team won bronze medal in 2020 Tokyo Olympics. This is the 12th medal. This is the 12th medal in hockey event. First Indian to win an individual gold medal at Olympics. Abhinav Binder. He belongs to which sports? Shooter. 10 meter air rifle event in Beijing 2008. Second Indian, first athlete to win an individual gold medal at Olympics. Neeraj Chopra, javelin thrower. 2020 Tokyo Olympic, distance 87.58 meter. And first Indian to won an multiple individual Olympic medal. First Indian to won an multiple individual Olympic medal, Shushil Kumar. He belongs to which sports? Wrestler. Bronze at 2008 Beijing Olympic and silver medal at 2012 London Olympics. And the second Indian to won an multiple individual Olympic medal. Second Indian, first woman to won a multiple individual Olympic medal, PV Sindhu, badminton, silver at Rio de Janeiro Olympic 2016 and bronze medal at 2020 Tokyo Olympics. India won first medal in hockey means year 1928. India won first medal in hockey 1928, Venus Amsterdam, medal gold medal, captain Jaipal Singh. And opposite team is Netherlands. Similarly, India won the 12th medal in hockey means year 2020, Venus, Tokyo, medal, bronze, captain Manpreet Singh. Next question, how many Olympic medals has India won in total? Totally how many Olympic medals won the India? Totally 35 medals. India has won the 35 medals. 10 gold, 9 silver, 16 bronze medal. Totally 35 medals are won in India in Olympic. Subscribe our YouTube channel Time to Save. If you are interested to join our Facebook and Telegram group means links are available in description box. Join our Facebook and Telegram group. The first summer Olympic was held in which year? 1896. The first summer Olympic was held in which year? 1896. Greece, Athens. From 6th April to 15th April 1896. This is the first summer Olympic. And what is the motto of Olympics? Motto of Olympic is, just click pause button, try to answer. Motto of Olympic is faster, higher, stronger. That is sitest, altest, fortest. Latin word is faster, higher, stronger. Next question. At which of the following Olympic Games was the Olympic flag flown for the first time? Olympic flag flown for the first time. Answer, 1920 Antwerp. Designed in 1940 by founder of modern Olympic Games, Pierre de Coubertin. At 1920 Games held in Antwerp, Belgium. Okay. Next question. Who of the following is known as father of modern Olympics? Father of modern Olympics. Who is called as father of modern Olympics? Pierre de Coubertin is called as father of modern Olympics. This question is very, very, very important question. Note it. Who is called as father of modern Olympics? Pierre de Coubertin. At which of the Olympic Games was the Olympic flame introduced for the first time? 1928 Amsterdam. 1928 Amsterdam, Olympic flame introduced for the first time. In which year did women participate for the first time in modern Olympic Games? Just click pause button, try to answer. Women participated in first time 1900 Paris. 1900 Paris. Helene de Portelis of Switzerland. She is the first woman to participate in Olympic Games. Next question. Olympic Games were held in ancient Greece in the honor of Greek god Zeus. Where was the first Olympic Games held? Greece, Athens. 1896 in Athens, and the future 280 participants from 13 nations. How many nations are participated? 30 nations are participated. How many events? 43 events are included. Totally 280 members are participated. Sorry, 280 members are participated. This question is very important question for all competitive exams. Note it. Next question. Which color represent Asia in Olympic ring? Which color represent Asia in Olympic ring? Yellow. Yellow color represent Asia in Olympic rings. Blue color for Europe. Yellow color for Asia. Black color for Africa. Green color for Oceania. Oceania means Australia. And red for America. This question is also very important. Next, where is the headquarters of International Olympic Committee situated? International Olympic Committee headquarters situated in which country? Lucena, Switzerland. Lucena, Switzerland. This question is very important question. So many competitors are asked in this question. Note it. Who is the present president of International Olympic Committee? Present president of International Olympic Committee? Thomas Bach. Thomas Bach is the present president of International Olympic Committee. Who is the current president of Indian Olympic Committee? Who is the current president of Indian Olympic Committee? Narendra Batra. This question is also very important question. Who is the current president of Indian Olympic Committee? Narendra Batra. Indian Olympic Committee founded in which year? 1927. This question is also important. Indian Olympic Committee founded in which year? 1927. Which of the following combination of years represent the years when the Olympic Games were not held? Not held due to World Wars. Due to two World Wars. That is World War I and World War II. Answer is 1916, 1940 and 1944. World War I, 1916 and World War II, 1940 and 1944. These times are cancelled in Olympic Games. The first Winter Olympic was held in which year? First Winter Olympic. This question is also very important question. First Winter Olympics was held in which year? 1924. First Winter Olympics was held in which place? France. Subscribe our YouTube channel Time to Save. If you are interested to join our Facebook and Telegram group links are available in description box. If you are interested to say something, type in comment section. This video is useful or not. Your feedback is always welcome. Type in comment section. This video is useful or not. Next question. Who is the first Indian woman to join the International Olympic Committee? First Indian woman to join International Olympic Committee. Nita Ambani. Nita Ambani is the chairperson of Reliance Foundation. She is the first Indian woman to join the International Olympic Committee. Next question. Who is the first Indian to win an individual gold medal at Olympics? These questions are already discussed in this video. Answer is Abhinav Binder. In which year India won the first gold medal in hockey? This question is also important. 1928. Olympic Games at Amsterdam. When did India first participated in Olympics? When did India first participated in Olympics? 1900. India's first participated in Olympics Games in 1900 with an athlete Norman Trittert winning the two medals, both silver in athletics. She is the first medal winner from Indian side. Athlete Norman Trichet before independent first athlete winner Norman Trichet winning two medal, both are silver medal. This question very important question for all competitive exam. Note it. Next question, which city will become the first ever city that held both the summer and winter Olympic Games? Which city will become means future, the first ever city held both the summer and winter Olympic Games? Just click pause button, try to answer. Beijing. In 2022, Beijing will become the first ever city that has both summer and winter Olympic Games. Who was the first Indian woman to ever win an Olympic medal? This question is also very very important question. So many competitive exams are asked this question. Who was the first Indian woman to ever win an Olympic medal? Karam Maleshwari. Karam Maleshwari belongs to which event, which sports? Weightlifting. She won bronze in weightlifting event at the Sydney Olympic 2000. Where will the 2020 Winter Olympics held? Beijing. 2020 Winter Olympics held in Beijing. This question is very very important question. Subscribe our YouTube channel Time to Save. If you are interested to join our Facebook and Telegram groupings, links are available in description box. Say something in comment section. This video is useful or not? Your feedback is always welcome. Which country has hosted the most Olympic? Which country hosted the most Olympic? Answer: U.S. U.S. country has hosted the total of 8 Olympic Games. This country hosted the more Olympic Games. Totally 8 Olympic Games are hosted in this country. Who became the first Indian woman wrestler to win an Olympic medal? First Indian woman wrestler in Olympic event, Sakshi Malik. Who was the first Indian to win an individual Olympic medal after independence? After independence. This question is also a very very important question. Who was the first Indian to win an individual Olympic medal after independence? K.D. Jadhav. K.D. Jadhav won the first Indian to win an individual Olympic medal after independence. Before independence, Norman Pitcher. At which of these Olympic Games did Dhyan Chand captain the gold medal winning Indian hockey team? This question is very 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 important question. At which which of these Olympic Games did Dhyan Chand captain the gold medal winning the Indian hockey team? Answer: 1936 Berlin. Dhyan Chand is belong to Dhyan Chand birthday is celebrated National Sports Day. Dhyan Chand captain the gold medal winning Indian hockey team, 1936 Berlin. This question is very very important question. When was the International Olympic Committee established? International Olympic Committee established in 23 June 1894. And this day celebrate Olympic Day. International Olympic Day celebrated on which date? 23 June. And when was the International Olympic Committee established? 23 June 1894. Who of the following athletes has won the maximum number of individual gold medal at a single Olympic? This question is very 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 important question. Gold medal at a single Olympics. Answer: Michael Phelps. Is belongs to which event? Swimmer. American swimmer. Totally 8 gold medal won in single Olympic medal, single Olympic Games. This is the India list of winner of India persons medal event year Venus. Norman Pitcher. Before independent, Norman Pitcher is the first medalist in Olympic game. Silver. Norman Pitcher silver 2 medal in 1900. And the first Indian won the medal Olympic medal after independent, K.D. Jadhav. Is belongs to which event? Wrestling. Before independent, Norman Pitcher. After independent, K.D. Jadhav. This is the list. Karam Maleshwar, Abhinav Binder, Shukil Kumar and Vijendra Kumar, Shukil Kumar again, Yogesh Vardhat, Mary Kom, Saina Nehwal. This question, these all questions are very very important question. For example, Saina Nehwal is belongs to which event? Badminton. And Mary Kom belongs to which event? Boxing event. Sakshi Malik belongs to which event? Wrestling event. This type of question asked in so many competitive exams. That's why I given the all details here. All points are important point. Note it. Or otherwise, just click pause button, take screenshot. And this is the list of hockey medalist 1928, India won the first medal in hockey event 1928 Amsterdam, gold medal Jaipal Singh opposite team Netherlands. Similarly 1948 London, gold medal. Totally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 gold medal consecutively by consecutively won the Indian hockey team 1960, 1964, 1968, 1972, 1980 and now 2020 Tokyo Olympic. Totally 12 medals are won in hockey event. Subscribe our YouTube channel Time to Save. If you are interested to join our Facebook and Telegram groupings, links are available in description box. Say something in comment section, this video is useful or not. Your feedback is always welcome. Subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you.